Freya. Hi. Good morning. Yeah, we... Right, so we're on our way to go and pick Auntie Mia up. And it's a play day with Auntie Mia. Yay.
So we're all having breakfast in IKEA. Is it nice? Going down well. So all three of us have made it here to Bounce House. Excited, Mia?
Yeah.
Excited, Freya?
Yeah.
Yeah. Brilliant.
So we've made it back now from Bounce House. The girls are just eating pizza, which they've just made themselves, and they're watching YouTube. Yeah, you made them, didn't you, Mia? They're nice. As you can see, it going down well. It's time for me to make a coffee. I'm having a mum and a sister win right now. Got the girls making cards. For Matt's birthday, I'm sitting having a coffee and watching TV.
They're two volcanoes.
Entertained. Everybody's happy. Brilliant idea, Beck. So proud of myself. So, Freya's in bed. I've just put her to bed. Matt's gone off to play football. So, it's time to myself. So, I'm just going to do a quick blitz of the house. All the boring mummy jobs. And then I think I'm going to sit down and have some time to myself with the drink and just watch rubbish TV. Because I like to watch Made in Chelsea, but Matt can't stand the programme. So, I think I'll watch it while he's out. I also need to get ready because tomorrow I've ended up booking me and Freya a last minute coach trip with playgroup to Cleethorpes. So I need to get everything ready to go on a day trip to Cleethorpes. Bit random, but why not? Let's hope it don't rain. But yeah, thank you for watching. Bye.